release hook. The life raft painter line is shackled to the red weak link connector. When the ship sinks, the water pressure within 4 meters will activate the sharp knife, which cuts the strong rope, and the life raft will float free. As the ship sinks, the life raft painter line will be stretched, and the life raft will start to inflate. The increased buoyancy of the inflated life raft will cause the red weak link to break, and the life raft will surface,